Congratulations on winning the ABU Engineering Industry Excellence Award. Mr. James Ronnie Santiago struggled for the ISDB T system to be selected as the standard of the Philippines. 축하합니다. 큰 박수로 함께 해주시기 바랍니다. Please hear our winner.
Welcome to another evening of fun and excitement, learning practical engineering and anything in between. Welcome to the James Roddy Santiago channel. But before that, allow us to thank our sponsors, New Ramen and Curry, the best ramen and curry in town. Naughty Cafe, the fastest growing milky franchise in the country. Pan Pacific Airlines, flying style, fly Pan Pacific. 9 Degrees North, a media company for system integrations, broadcast, telecommunications, and educational solutions. Today we're going to talk about microphones, an essential tool in capturing your voice, for recording, for processing, and for delivery to various purposes. It can be a studio, a classroom, an instructional lecture, especially in these days of the pandemic. But are all microphones created equal? Definitely no. One thing is, there are cheap microphones in the market, there are mid-range microphones, and there are professional microphones. Let's talk about the professional microphones. There are for recording and for the usual daily hosting for broadcast and radio operations. This episode is sponsored by 90 Degrees North. Now, we've been doing this podcast for quite some time now. I just thought of doing something useful during the quarantine, and I think I've been doing this for 4 months now, sporadically, thinking of useful episodes for the listeners. And little did I know that there's this company who's engaged into professional broadcast, telecommunications, and educational services. It was tuning in. So I got a call, we met, and for several sessions of going back and forth, talking about technical solutions for their clients, they decided to sponsor our microphone. It's a Rode professional microphone. It's called a Procaster. So I'm using it now. And it's quite affordable for a professional microphone that would greatly enhance your voice capture and make it more professional sounding. It can be very beneficial for your hosting jobs, for your recording, and especially now for our academicians, our teachers. This could be a very useful device for your online lectures. So again, this is a Rode Procaster microphone, the same microphone being used in the show of Mr. Rafi Tulfo. The show is called Rafi Tulfo in Action. I just saw it in one of his episodes in YouTube. So I'd like to share to you the images, so that you'll see that this is not just some marketing ploy, that this microphone can be used in a broadcast environment in the home setting. When you get the microphone, it comes with a warranty card that gives you 10 years of guarantee from the manufacturer, for as long as you don't break it intentionally or soak it in water. You will get the same guarantee of 10 years. Imagine. I've never heard of a microphone company that gives you that length of guarantee for a product that I am sure that they're very confident about. This microphone comes with a standard mount and an internal compensation shock mount. So some people do buy an external shock mount, but this one had it already built in. So you just have to purchase the pop filter. In my case, I use a standard microphone pop filter. Never mind the weight. It's pretty common for professional microphones to be a little bit heavy than the usual ones that you've been using. Anyway, you're not gonna hold it. It's meant to be mounted onto a mic stand. So for bloggers, live streamers, and serious gamers, this is the microphone for you. For more information, visit the website 90 Degrees North or check out their Facebook account. If you're interested, I'm sure they'll be happy to attend to your inquiries and discuss options to make it easier for you to own this type of microphone. And that concludes our episode. Thank you for keeping up, and I do look forward to getting your continued support for future episodes. Have a nice day.